Let's make some lamb kabobs. Garlic, salt, black pepper, oregano, thyme, chili flakes, lemon juice, olive oil, and chipotle paste. That is our marinade. Cube up your leg of lamb. It's a boneless. Now you want to reserve a little bit of that marinade. I'm also putting in some bell peppers, onions, and tomatoes. You want to hit it with the marinade halfway through. This came out absolutely fantastic. Go ahead and give it a go.